Just getting set up. Come on, you can pick it up. There we go. So, hello everyone. We're doing more Assassin's Creed. Where are we? Yeah, I should probably check on them. Okay. There. They're all off somewhere. I don't know what this man is doing, but I want him. All of Leonardo's machines, because Leonardo was forced to make machines for the Templars or else be killed, I think. Open one of the gates.
Tell your comrades that only Eduardo may examine the invention up close. Make the final adjustments.
Yes, Capitano.
He travels by boat to see the mechanism now.
Oh, lovely. Great to know. Okay.
Tell your comrades that only Eduardo may examine the vent close to make the final adjustments.
Yes, Capitano.
He travels by boat to see the mechanism now.
Give me their plans.
You are the assassin, am I right? You must stop Cesare. I will help you. Let me take you to them.
Grazie.
Go! That's not what I expected. Hello, Nevia. Guards are flying out boats. At least let me get on. Interacting with the gondola will cause desync. Why? What logic does that make? Give me a second. How am I supposed to get over? Are you kidding me? How am I supposed to get up there? Okay then. I missed. This is a problem. How was I detected? I don't even know anymore. Oh god, where am I? Don't I have poison on these? I don't know how this works. Well, I got him, that's all that matters. I just won't kill anyone. Oh no. I hate how Ezio doesn't, like, auto-jump to things. Instead, he just auto-jumps right into the water. Don't really understand that, but it's fine. Behind me. This boat needs to go faster. I need to slow down. Come on, Bill. You can do it. Guy is the worst. Wow, this is way more dangerous. Come on. Come on, Ezio, we can do it. Thank God, now I can get back up. Detection is now permitted. Time to murder. I love the ragdolling in this. What am I looking for? Anything exciting? Probably not.
Is the cannon ready for testing?
existing?
We are working day and night. My men cannot go any faster.
I ask, is it ready?
Nearly ready.
Then you should stay tonight as well.
Forza, now!
Come on. Can we stop doing that? There. Okay, how do they want me to break this? Flood the dry dock. Okay. We can do it. We need to buy some more bullets. Right in the butt. Maybe he has bullets. Well, he had one bullet. Just a gun on a boat.
Let us see if you can fight your master's hand, shall we?
I'm gonna blow up some crap. I have to get in there. Oh, get good. I do not understand what this boat is, but I love it.
Go into the
Everyone's on fire, Nevia. Oh, 9 ships. Okay. I wonder if they all 3 or all of them have. Oh, it's 9 sails. Okay, so there's 3 ships. That's fine. I like the horse cannon the best. We're gonna sail out here and then tie.
Perdonatemi, Leonardo.
Woo. Where's the next guy? There he is. We need to go see this guy.
Ancora, whatever I did to deserve this punishment, I'm sorry!
Really? Really, horse? Why?
Here! Yeah!
We're gonna need to find a bank, so...
witnessed on-site cost.
Okay, we bought some bullets. We gotta head to the bank and then up to Leonardo. Bank. Maybe if we have enough, I can get the Pantheon. Let's see if I can buy this yet. I bet you I probably can't. But it's worth a try. Wow, I actually got the Pantheon. Now what? I guess I just get money every time. That's cool. Well, that wasn't even the Pantheon. That's the Plaza.
Look at this!
Thank you.
Ottimo.
Molte grazie.
Of the swine in Campania has now spread to the lower Rioni as drastic as it may.
How much for this thing? 49. Okay. So I'm almost there. Okay, I gotta get outside the wall. Actually, I gotta go talk to Leonardo and get my blade. I was wondering what these shares were.
What would you like me to make for you? I must return to my workshop. Wait here. I can kill double the guards.
Woo! Now I can double kill.
Come be here! Abbot Bruno has long been...
I am blessed this day. Two new artists of rare talent and fine pedigree have joined
the
company.
A reason for this move.
At the best values.
Sir? Sir. Please. Use a pistol to kill him. Can do.
While we are attempting to control the recent outbreaks of violence,
but cannot guarantee your safety. Notice to all Spanish mercenaries and
why'd I miss? That went badly.
Didn't see what happened, did you?
In fact, you are evidently lost. In fact, you are evidently lost. Terrified with the rabbit, keeping me from finding you offensive.
Going out the door again. This will be fun. I don't know what I'm fighting though. It'll be great. A tank. He made a tank? Oh, I guess that's a tank. Do not damn.
The invention is under guard, and I cage the spies.
Those who attempted to steal from Cesare must be punished.
Hello, sir. Oh, luckily. Okay.
What do you want?
Where are the plans for the weapon?
On the table, at the opposite end of the fortress.
The device itself?
I am not sure, but you need three people to work it.
Come with me, then.
No, we captured three soldiers. They are in a cell across from the plans. They will help you.
Bene.
Will they, though? I feel like this is a bad plan. Anyone at all? No? Okay, good. I'm kind of curious about the logic here on why I need three people to run it, but I guess that's how a tank works. I know this guard's gonna come back. No? Okay.
Where is Da Vinci's machine?
Follow us. They have hidden the path, but we discovered the entrance.
Where are you guys going? We're playing the Assassin's Creed today. I'm glad you could join us. Hold on.
Cesare intends it as the centerpiece of his forces. His army prepares for a surprise assault on Sicilia.
We will stop the attack.
I am a super Assassin's Creed fan.
We need to open that gate.
I will find a way.
Don't worry, guys. Let me do 5 backflips, and I'll come back around and find the door. Don't worry. I got this. Probably Black Flag. I haven't played the new ones much. Because I wanted to do them in, like, order. But Black Flag was my favorite that I've actually played. I never finished it, though. But I loved Black Flag. I wish it had been, like, super co-op. Let's see. Where am I looking? Up here. Ninja Pirates. Yeah, pretty much.
There you are! Finally!
Jeez, I was gone for like 2 seconds.
I will lower the bridge.
Give me a second to figure out how to lower said bridge. Who's my favorite Assassin's Creed character? Does Rebecca count? Because Rebecca's like my favorite. She says the dumbest things to me and it's great.
Leonardo expects me to maneuver these.
What is this thing?
No instructions, of course.
Go forward!
This thing is very effective considering it's a circle. Amazing. Why do we not have these? Knock knock.
Hey,
Yeah, Ezio is cool.
No, I wish I could keep you.
Aw, Ezio liked that one. That one was fun. Leonardo, I blew up all the things. Don't be angry.
Ezio, news has spread that all my inventions have been destroyed. The disarray allowed me to work on something just for you.
What is this?
Present?
A new device to drift slowly from any height. It is not as cumbersome as my flying machine. You can take it everywhere.
Grazie, Leonardo.
Did he literally just make me a gliding suit? A parachute. Wait, were those not invented yet? I must say no, because... because we weren't really in the sky yet, so I guess we didn't really think about it. Can I color the parachute? Oh, please let me color this parachute. I want the big Assassin's Creed logo. Right smack dab on this parachute.
Only a fool could walk past my shop without at least a quick look. Not.
I mean, I assume it was invented after flying. I came here for some. These. Thank you.
The comments should be next to pass this way.
Thank you. Let's see. Well, I'm next to the quest, so I might as well do it. We should probably talk to the pigeons while I'm there.
Oh, that is impressive. Those legs.
Hello, sir. Sorry, madam. Where is this? Is it up here? Yeah.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
A little late for
Thank
that.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the banker.
I know someone who owes the banker money.
Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Are these all my, assassins talking to each other over here?
And then I stabbed him! I stabbed him!
Oh, well, there's one of the girls. It's this thing. God. Don't even know anything from there. Hold on. Okay. I don't know what these are. I assume they're tombs for if my assassins died. But I'm trying really hard to not let them die. They always go on missions together. Oh, cool! Statues! Supposed to do something in here? What am I doing? Talking to the bird? What we got? Got a level 3-1. Okay, you take him. I wonder if four of them can do this. No. You can go. You can go. Is there a 3-1 in here? Okay. They're all on mission.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma.
Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
I didn't even know that was a mission. How many sequences are there? Let me see if I can do the art thing.
Oh,
no, I need heads. And I need a totem. What we got? Ooh!
Send me your amici.
Oh, the medic has something he wants. Hold on. I need to run around trying to find these items. Venomous. I have all those. Why does he want tomatoes? Is this still in the time where they thought tomatoes were poisonous? Okay, we're still in that time frame.
Recovery, amigo.
Because I remember, like, at some point we thought tomatoes were poisonous, and then some guy's all like, I'm gonna eat it! And they're all like, no! And then he ate it, and he was all like, this is great. They were all like, oh my gosh.
Sappiate that if you should.
Pavia.
Don't forget to save your friends. I use only the finest wools.
What you got? Silk and purple dye.
Another dye, let me say.
Hello, Detlef. Good to see you today. Oh my, I didn't even see these. Ooh, more assassination missions. What Let's go see what this thing is. It's been on my, like, map this whole time.
I also specialize in
We might be going to a murder. We might be going into a Templar house. It depends on if they'll let me in. If they let me in the Templar house, then we're going to murder some Templars. If not, if they won't let me in, then we're going to go do an assassination contract. And it will be fun either way, because murder. But yes, welcome to Rome. I own 66% of it. Yeah, we haven't had fire for a while. I mean, I did burn those, like, buildings, but, like, I want to burn one of the Templar towers. But there's only three left, and they won't let me near them. Oh, one of my assassins is back. Is it that building? Oops. Sorry, sir. Wow, that isn't inconspicuous at all. Gonna break and enter. I can't believe they just let me walk in. Kill only the target. Aww.
What is it, Capitano?
Shh. Speak softly. I am about to make you rich. I just purchased a key from a man in the market that opens the Torre della Milizia.
How does that make me rich?
The man claims there is treasure in the topmost room. The stairs have partially collapsed. I need your help getting...
We are no longer alone.
So you will bring the ladder to my wife?
Yes, of course I will.
You are such a good friend to my family. I owe you a reward for your assistance.
I look forward to such a gift, Capitano.
Wow, these guards. I don't even know how they hurt me. Let's see. I assume they want me to get the key. Hello, yes, I am here for murder. Knock, knock. Oops. I hate when they give me the quest, only kill your specific target. Cause it's all like, oh, but I wanted to murder everyone. Ezio? 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 Swing, Ezio! Ezio. Ezio, please. Why, Ezio? Why are you not swinging? Oh, there we go. I don't know why you have to hold
them. Be ready with the ladder tonight.
What about my reward?
Assassino!
Go! We will stop him!
No. Hi. Oops. Hello, sir. I am here for murder.
No way.
You won't escape.
Can't even give your...
He's here! Help me!
I think I can run. Wee! Up we go. Ezio, please. Stop jumping on everything we see.
Got him! There!
We'll get him.
Drive home to mama!
Cazzo! Stay away from me, assassino!
No, I am Bestus Assassino. Sir? Sir? Sir. Thank you. Now, what does it open up here? Okay. Why are you running? I just want to hug you. Honestly, if he had just given me the key, it would have solved everything. Bird. Come on, up we go. Oh, I don't want to do that. Oh God. Let's try that again. Defended the captain. Well done. Run up and press the button. Oh God. I hate doing that. I am terrified that I'm always going to fall. Here's something shiny. Is it above me? It is. What's this shiny box? I mean, IRL, I wouldn't have even gotten into this building. What you got? What, we're just gonna leave all the gold? Oh, we got 4,000, fair enough. Thank you. Well, that was fun. Why am I on top of a building? More importantly, how am I going to get down? That'll work. Time to assassinate someone. Oh, Detla, you haven't seen my horse yet. It changes color at random and is super slow. This is Max Run. Here we go. Can you feel the speed coming off of me? Look at how fast we're going. Oops, not this way. Up the hill. It's so slow compared to the others. Even the camel is faster. Okay, you stay there, horsey. Where's this mission? Oh, I hear the men fighting downstairs. Hello.
Ezio, the Borgia grow uncertain as your attacks continue. The Pope's spies move throughout the city. Fortunately, Machiavelli has uncovered their names.
Grazie.
I need to remember to start looting, guys. Because I need to find random stuff. Yeah, it's like a light jog on a horse. It's so upsetting. I wish I could change it. I mean, the pigeon is not the worst thing we can see. Yeah, both girls are back. Let's see. What if I send all of them? No, but still five. Jeez. There's a three. There we go. Whee! I mean, I don't really know how to change the horse. I'd like to change the horse, but anytime I, like, whistle in, like, a different area, say, like, up here, he sometimes is a different color. I don't think the color really changes how fast they are. Yeah, horses are just really slow in this, I guess.
Yeah.
It's okay. Who's yelling? Hello? Oh, hello. This happened to me once while I was, while I was running around with the... looking for boxes. Just thieves randomly, just... Oops, didn't mean to do that. I'm trying to loot them. But I guess they have nothing. Not. There. Just rioting and ooh, I found purple dye. Sir, but still, a bit rude. Ow! Sir? Oh god, what now? Why am I getting in trouble? Jeez. I wasn't even doing anything. I hope one of these guards has something good on them. What do we kill? Uh,
I can't find him. I just don't know.
Fine, fine. Now.
Just jump right in his nose. Jesus Christ, those are huge. Why is everyone after me? Come on, guards, follow me. I dare you. It did. It seems really easy. But super dangerous. Ooh, a Christina mission. At what point did we break up with her and start Witcher banging the other girl? Or did we not break up with her at all, which is also awkward.
Just came back to Firenze. Look at you. Beautiful as ever.
But... oh, it's so like... it's been 2 years!
And I've thought of nothing but you.
Oh, but Ezio...
what is it?
I'm engaged to be married.
Yeah.
My father kept asking me to choose. I thought I would never see you again.
Well, he's dead.
It's Manfredo! He's going to kill him! What?
Untale, he lost money to. He's dragged him out to the end of the new bridge.
Who the hell is Manfredo?
My fiancé!
I have to stop a gambling person. So, Dad's okay with gambling, but not okay with assassins. What?
Have you lost your mind?
You hurt someone.
It's too late for that now.
It wasn't my fault! I was going to get money for you today, but the payment came in late!
Stop him! Go!
There we go. Hello, sir.
Grazie, messere. You don't know how close.
Whoa, hey! Aspetta! What are you doing?
Do you love her?
What?
Do you love her? Christina! The woman you're about to marry.
Yes, I do. I swear I do. Kill me here, and I will die still loving her.
You are never going to gamble again.
Never, messere.
You will be a good husband to her, or I will hunt you down, kill you myself.
I really be kissing her? She's enjoying it too. Okay, bye.
He's fine. He'll make a good husband. I made sure of it.
What?
What? I like how she's just like, I don't understand, but okay. Okay then. How much money do I have on me? Do I have 49? No. If I manage to get 49, I can buy the building near here.
Only the height of fashion is on display. Warning to any seeking therapeutic.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
We're gonna go murder someone. Or attempt to. Either way. Okay. Do not let your target call reinforcements. Okay. So what you're telling me is to murder him really, really fast. Gotta love the murder. Do I have smoke grenades? I do. So this should go well. Hello? I'm looking for a murder. I've been told there was a murder here.
Well, aren't you special? Really special.
Now, order.
Andiamo! Forza, ragazzi!
Let's see. There we go. No one seems to have anything. That's fine.
This man is a brutal, cold-hearted killer. We must all work toward his apprehension.
He must be destroyed. Ooh, I got all the purple dye now. Now where? One more mission. And then we'll go do the main mission. Responsibly, people. Don't be a dum-dum when parking your carriage. These are true facts. Oh wait, it'll be up there. Okay, bye! Bye, Detlef. Use recruits.
Dio del cielo, you hurt someone.
Get away!
lost your reason?
Okay, let's see. Oh, hello, sir. You got anything good on you? No. Okay. What's this box? Box? Where are you? Are you inside this clunky building? Or are you on this building? See if we can get where I'm going. Ooh. Oh, wow. Right there. Okay, guess we're going in there. Because loading. I think I have three more after this.
Loading.
The capitalists think we run these companies for profit. The fools. Those fools work for you. Optional slavery in exchange for pieces of paper. Doesn't that strike you as foolish?
Okay, let's see what it is. Because I assume it's people who work for free. Or, like, work. That one, that one, that one, that one, that one. Okay.
Loading. Scanning. 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 What purpose of all this? 30. 476. 1337, 1431, 1520, 1770, 1861, 1914, 1929, 1939, 1945. Loading.
Oh God. Okay.
Democracy must die to ensure the stability of the world. Capitalism will end it.
Who's a Templar? Someone either has the Assassin's badge or the Templar badge. Where's the Templar badge? Oh, there it is. Okay, what am I looking for? Really? Why there? I would have never found that. CMZ. Okay.
Loading. Loading.
Okay. Where am I putting this though? This is so confusing. I never understood these. Oh, it just wants me to mimic the horse. Okay.
Loading. Quarantine zone.
Great.
The capitalists will do whatever we tell them to. We print the dollars they worship, after all.
A 2. There's usually 3. No? 3. 1, 2. Where's 3?
Quarantine lifted.
Still don't know what I'm looking at. Flag. Am I on top of the mission? Yes.
Well done, Ezio. The courtesans tell me only the loyal remain.
They speak the truth.
Then let us not delay. Ambassadors from the Spanish king and German emperor have been discovered in Roma, seeking Cesare's support. Render them impotent, my son.
Can do. We're actually going to end it today because I'm not feeling very well right now. Any particular person you want to raid today, Nivea? Oh! Instead, we're going to raid Joey. Because I see Joey is playing Satisfactory. Alright, thank you all for being here today. Thank you for the follows as well. I will be here tomorrow around the same time.